Hey guys, so I know I'm gonna get a lot of questions about this, so I figured I'll make a quick little video. Some of you guys might be wondering, well, how am I gonna attach my light meter to my Hasselblad? I got a couple options laid out here, and we're gonna go through all of them, but I did wanna make a quick note. So, on all the Doomo Made meters that you guys might buy, they've actually included a new cold shoe adapter that actually has a small spring in here. I don't know if you guys can see, but this is gonna help you mount it to any camera that you guys might use, and it's gonna keep it in place. So we're going to kind of run through these and show you guys different options. First off, we have the original accessory rail for the Hasselblad. And what this is going to be able to do is you're going to slide it on right here on the side. And that's going to give you a little cold shoe adapter there. You can take your light meter and you're going to slide it right on. And boom, that's it. And now while you're out in the field, all you got to do is rotate, take a reading, and that's it. And then you can put in your settings. So the second one we're going to go through, if you guys don't have one of these as an option, I know they can be quite expensive. Find a local printer. They actually have these free 3D printed files, and you can send me a message and I can send you a link if you can't find it, but they're all available online. And same thing, this is just going to slide right on there, and it's going to slide right on the side, and it's going to slide right on the side rail of your Hasselblad. Boom. So it's super easy, they're super cheap, and I'm sure you guys can manage to find one of these. This is an original Hasselblad light meter. They eventually made an adapter for the lens hood for the newer models that you couldn't actually remove the winding knob. So this was a little way around that. But it's actually very, very useful if you want to just have a light meter right on top. So it's easy to read, and then you put your settings in right there. Super, super helpful. Eventually, they actually made one of these. So very similar to the accessory rail, this is an accessory hood attachment. And what this is going to let you do is take your light meter, mount it right onto your lens, slide it right on there. And now all you do is take your lens hood and boom. Now look at that, super portable. You don't got to fidget with anything. Everything's laid out right in front of you. You got your settings. You got your settings here. And this is going to make everything so much more streamlined. And it's going to keep it compact. Now, again, if you can't find one of these, there is another option available for you. And that is 3D printing. So, again, these files are readily available online. And all you do, slide it right on there. And now you got a lens hood with a cold shoe. And this will take a little bit of sanding and prep work to actually get it to fit on your lenses. But it is a very, very, very inexpensive solution than trying to find one of these cold shoe adapters. I hope that helps you guys out. These are a bunch of options available. Do check out some of the 3D printing solutions if you can't find one of these original accessories or if they're out of your price range. If you guys have any other questions, please reach out. I'll do my best to answer them. And I hope to see you guys on the next one. Take care.